He's already told you about the film, what the film is about. All I can say is it's one of the most finest films that I have worked in, and I'm really proud of it. And as he rightly said, you know, we keep complaining that why don't we make films like what Hollywood does or what other international films, filmmakers, they make. So this is the kind of film which you can be really proud of, and you can talk about, which will take our Indian cinema to a different standard. But it all, as he said, it all depends on you as audience. If you won't go and watch such films, nobody will give us money to make such films. So now it's your chance to be proud of our cinema, and you can proudly. When I go out to US or wherever, UK, people say that, you know, they look down upon our cinema. They say, you only song, you only sing, and you only dance. What about the story? So there's a film, Aligarh, which has a beautiful story, lovely performances, beautifully directed and written. So I only hope that you all will go out and support and watch a film. Thank you.
We are on a different mission. I want you to watch Aligarh, but before you watch Aligarh, I want you to make at least 100 people, each of you, go to the theatres and watch Aligarh. I need you to volunteer. I come here to ask you. See, when we make films like this, there's a huge struggle. You know, we have, our films are the Aam Aadmi Party of Bollywood. we struggle, you will not see a single hoarding sign on the streets. You will not see posters stuck on the walls, because we don't believe that we should be ruining our walls with those posters. And we play limited television promos. Our trailer has been certified A, adult, by the stupid censor board. So, we need your support, and we need you to directly support us. You know, you see this hashtag come out. All those who are on social media, start using that hashtag in your Facebook, Twitter, Instagram posts. And please, you know, we are working on a campaign, correct?
Yeah.
We are working on a campaign where all of us are going to stand at different traffic signals with Aligarh posters for a few hours, asking people to watch it when it releases on February the 26th. That's the only way we can publicize the film and have people go to the theatres, watch the film. So I've come here to ask for your support. I've come here with only one mission. You, and tell all your friends if they can support us. This young man here, Rahat, is in charge of enlisting volunteers. He works with Eros, the very generous producers of Aligarh.
We'll have a sign-up sheet for volunteers who would like to volunteer and stand at different prime locations of the city. So Yasira will help you with that after the session is done.
Yeah, so I'm here to just appeal to all of you. We have to make cinema like this work. If you believe that Indian cinema has to flourish, and we have to talk about these stories, if you believe that whatever is happening in the country is wrong, come and support this film. Thank you.
I think everything's been said, but I'll just say a little bit more. I think we are all in danger of becoming a society where they all want us to be the same. They want us to talk the same. They want us to worship the same. They want us to love the same. They want everybody to be uniform. And that's a very dangerous time for us. Unless we exercise our choice to choose differently, to have some kind of diversity. Supporting someone who is gay, befriending someone who is gay, understanding someone who is gay doesn't make you gay. You know, it makes you compassionate, it makes you human. And the more different kind of people we have within our society, it's like a bouquet with different flowers. Or you just have ferns, or you just have roses, that's it. You know? So we are that kind of a society. And you need to come out and support endeavors like this, which celebrate that diversity. And I think Aligarh is an example of that. So do come and do support us. Thank you.